Hello everybody and welcome to Mimi's Baby Dolls. We are here with Emily and she is wearing a beautiful outfit from Canada from her Titi Auntie Canadian Reborn Mama One. And yes, and she's also wearing this awesome ice cream cone socks. They go perfect with this outfit. We're here to follow a tag that we heard from Springtime Creations. Yes, Jenny, shout out to you too. And I guess she heard it from Kelsey Scriddle, or it started at Kelsey Scriddle. So here we go. It's 10 questions and they are related to one of your babies, and we chose Emily because she's our newest. And the tag has a name, and the name is If They Were Real. If They Were Real. Okay, so let's talk about Emily. If she was real. Number one, what is her favorite food? Cereals, Fruity Loops, Cocoa Pops, Pops. All the Honey Smacks, all those good stuff. Yep, cereal. Number two, what is her favorite color? I will say pink. Yep, she likes pink. Her favorite. Number three, her favorite movie. It's not a movie, but it is a movie. They made a movie. Is Barbie's Dream House. If you haven't seen the show, you need to go to YouTube and or Google and search for it, because it's awesome. If you like Friends, the show Friends, you like Barbie's Dream House because it's funny. Number four, what is her favorite song? Her favorite song is Patty Cakes, and actually she likes it in Spanish. Let me give you a quick demonstration of that. Okay, want to do that? Let's do that, Emily. You want to play Patty Cakes? You want to play Patty Cakes? In Spanish? Oh, yes. Tortita, tortita. Now look at me. Tortita de manteca, tortita de cazape. Mama que no lo sabe. Pum, 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 el dedito en el pilón. Pum, 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 el dedito en el pilón. Aceitona la maceta. Ay, 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 mi cabecita. That's her favorite song right there. And I say it in Spanish because it's the only one that I know. Okay, that was number four. And number five is what talent she has. Ooh, I can show you her talent right now. Hold on, give me a second. This is gonna make some noises and make some movement here. Let's get close to her. Oh yeah, my kid is crying again. You want some attention, eh? You want some attention, kitty? Just give me a minute. I'm busy, and this thing don't want to function with me. I'm going to put it in manual and see if I can fix it. I'm fixing it. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh, right there. Okay. Now, look at this little girl. You make sure you stare at her eyes. She can do the blinking game and she always win. She will never blink. That's one of her talents. And that was number five. Number six, job. I put a question mark next to that because her job is to be beautiful. And she does a pretty good job about that. Number seven, what is her favorite animal? You heard it. The cat. The cat is her favorite animal. And number eight, how is her personality like yours? No. in any kind of way, no. Number 9, what is her personality? Quiet. She is very, very, very quiet. And number 10, who are her siblings? Can you guys help me out here? Alright. Here we go. Dorian, Marley, Isabella, May, Grace, Summer, and Alex. And that's it for today. So, shout out to Canadian Reborn Mama 1. Yay! Hope you feel better. Shout out to Springtime Creations. Yay! Thank you for the tag. And see you on our next video. Bye-bye.